labor, or at least doing things to get me ready for labor, meaning helping to get me dilated. So this is something that a lot of doulas suggest. Who knows if it really works, but I do this every night. I try to do 100 of them, and it's supposed to open you up and welcome the baby. I have no idea how this is supposed to get the baby out of you. It probably makes the baby feel so sick to her stomach. But every night my husband says, honey, get on your ball. And this is what I do. And I bounce. And I bounce. And you got it. You can't be like this. This apparently is not effective. You got to get into it. The first couple of days, I did this to make sure. But now, we are full force getting ready for this baby to come. Step two of trying to induce labor is a fast-paced walk at least once every night. So that is what we are doing this evening. Come on, baby. So this is the next remedy I am trying to use to help induce labor, or at least make myself progress more. We are about to make ourselves some organic raspberry leaf tea. A lot of doulas recommend this. It's supposed to help support the female system. Some people say that this is actually better for after labor, that it helps shrink the uterus. Others say that it helps cause contractions. So every day I'm boiling some water and drinking some of this, and I'm about to go do that now, and hopefully this will bring us some luck.